Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1983 GMC Sierra Classic. Now, obviously, this is the long bed regular cab version. And this was in beautiful condition, so I thought we'd check it out here. You can see it's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And it's got an aftermarket tubular grille in it. Of course, in 83, they had those quad headlamps stacked up there. It's painted in a pearl purple. Unfortunately, it's a bit dusty at the moment, but it's a nice straight-bodied truck, and it definitely will clean up nicely. And it has been lowered a bit, too, from stock. So, I mean, it's got a nice stance to it. Here, the hood's popped up, so let's go ahead and take a look under there. Got a nice little small block in here. Yeah, got some chrome valve covers on there. Obviously some aftermarket wires, but other than that, you know, nothing crazy under here, just a nice reliable small block. Still got the factory style exhaust manifolds. Somebody did the little flip the air lid trick and put the big fat air cleaner in there. But I mean, it looks nice up here. I can see they've got some new shocks up front. And it looks like possibly all new brake lines and maybe a new master and booster. I mean, it looks pretty clean. It does have factory AC as well. But here, let's go ahead and continue on down the side. Riding on some nice aftermarket aluminum wheels with BF Goodrich tires. It does have disc brakes up front, drums in the back, chrome mirrors on both sides. And just manual roll-up windows. It looks like they've recovered the bench seat. That's in great shape. All original gauges. And showing 72,882 on the odometer. Dashboard's in great shape, no cracks or anything. It's definitely well cared for. Like I said, factory AC, it's got an aftermarket stereo, and it's an automatic on the column. I mean, it's a nice clean truck. They have sprayed a coating of bed liner on the bed here. It's got some aftermarket tail lights in it, those clear style. And it's got a roll pan in place of the rear bumper. It does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. Sliding rear window. I mean, it's a nice truck. There's a couple of things I'd probably change, but other than that, not bad at all. I'm not a big fan of the Euro taillights myself, but some of you might like them. But that's easily remedied. Looks like maybe the front end could come down just a hair. Nice solid truck though. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Again, it's 1983 GMC Sierra Classic. Power steering, power brakes, factory AC, 14,950. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.